How to play the introduction to Gimme Some Lovin'. I frequently get asked for this, so here it is. The band that I play in has a female vocalist and it's in the key of F, but the copy key I do believe is G. The introduction to Gimme Some Lovin' is an arpeggio. It's not just a straight hit of a chord. And the arpeggio contains slides. You need to slide from the sus4, which is the B flat, up to C, which is the fifth note of the major scale. The left hand slides from C up to E flat. And when you play this together, you will get the sound that you need. It has to be played fast, and it has to be heavily loaded with distortion for it to work. For the purposes of the lesson, I'm not using distortion, that way you can hear the notes more clearly. You have to swap the left hand part with your thumb in the right hand, like this. That frees the left hand to switch the Leslie. When Steve Winwood plays this introduction, he uses his Leslie in stop mode. And once he goes into the song, he then throws the Leslie switch, which turns on the rotors. My Hammond system in the studio does not have stop for the Leslies fitted, only fast and slow. To get this to sound authentic in a live situation, you need the first three drawbars out at least, maybe the fourth halfway out, no vibrato, no percussion. Turn the Leslie up to number 11 and off you go. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this useful.